Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it.
Cast off line.
Casting off. We're away. Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months, that's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
Busy talking to that nasty old spy master. Okay, here we go. Leader, will you give me more climbing lessons? Someday I'm going to climb.
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. Wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isle. Beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
She'll see you at once.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
Corvo!
Corvo. 2 days early. Full of surprises, as usual.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news
Follow
have you brought?
Me, Captain. We should leave them alone.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What?
Emily, come here!
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
Emily, protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do, won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, something to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time. And someone has to take the fall. Goodbye. Corvo.
Guards! Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Tell you about the time I almost caught that guy who killed the Empress?
You're always amusing.
Hey, little red shot away.
Before it gets to the captain.
Kill the Empress. You don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby. Could be sent down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you. You never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. He's a warrior.
I hope it's me that finds
it. I hope it is too.
Richard?
Yeah, but screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No.
Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Out of way, let's just dump him down there. Get past base.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
I'll find you.
Heard something.
Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them, just down the river from here. Business. Half the district marked off is dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose and he don't know a thing. Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the Royalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here. Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans, but we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability in a fight, and in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry, you must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered. But before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Yes, Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need. Go talk to him and then get some sleep. We can talk more when you've rested.